While researching something odd I had noticed, an idea occurred to me. What if the Oro Jackson is located in the Sea Forest? Remember the Sea Forest? This was a place where sunken ships would cluster due to the ocean currents around Fishman Island. Because so many shipwrecks can be found here, it is called a ship graveyard. My first thought is, what a great place to hide a ship, amidst the wreckage of many ships. But the Sea Forest doesn't just hide the Oro Jackson, if it's there. We already know it hides the Poneglyph of Apology. It's also the current home of the Noah, as the fishmen look to rebuild it after Luffy manhandled it. The two objects the fishmen don't want discovered the most are both located in the Sea Forest. It doesn't seem a stretch for it to possibly be hiding one more thing. Blank. Question, so, if the Oro Jackson is located in the Sea Forest, who knows that it is there? Who's protecting it? It certainly isn't a stretch to imagine it's under the protection of the only resident of the Sea Forest, Den, Tom's brother. Given Tom was the original creator of the Oro Jackson, this would be quite fitting. Also, isn't it interesting his title is, Sea Forest Explorer and Researcher. Oda is hinting that there may be certain curiosities about the Sea Forest just by creating such a title. Blank. Question, if the Oro Jackson is found, who will sail in it? I believe that Rayleigh, Scopper Gabon and Crocus at the very least will be present for the final battle. They will need a ship. This could be the Oro Jackson. How fitting. Blank. Conclusion. If the Oro Jackson still exists and is relevant to the plot, I suspect it could be found in the Sea Forest of Fishman Island under the protection of Den. Thanks for reading and let me know what you think. Asterisk theory by Joy_Boy.